That's pulled away. Long chase, but looks at the length very quickly. Just went right to the crease, Chitara. The ball was coming in from Rahmat Shah. Very nicely on the outside. That's a good shot. That's going to race away. It's a quick outfield and you get value for your shots. Exactly. Whatever.
That's a lovely shot. Shot of the day so far. Rahmat Shah has just eased into that one. Yes, it was full.
Face of the bat. Beautifully timed.
Well, that is what matters right now. This one up in the air. Played it over the fine leg region. Will get a boundary.
Fine leg. Could have put a better effort. At least tried for that. Just see Chitara at a short fine leg. Just running to the cricket stadium. All of international matches hosted. And that's Hoyt on the onside.
Yeah. Letting himself lose, Rahmat this one. Sikandar Razak coming in. Stepping out.
Straight over his head.
Stepping out this time round. And will take a single.
It's been a very well compiled half century by Rahmat. Took his time early on, but once he got it,
and pulls it away handsomely, and he's found a gap to the delight of the spectators here.
Here we go, there's the variation, the off cutter, and he was waiting for it, and he was on it in a flash and pulled it away over mid wicket.
Hits it down the ground. Might have taken his partner on the way. That's a lot of pace behind the stroke.
Owen has it straight. Full power shot. Owen had to run and dart.
Slower delivery. It's gone high up in the air. They got the fieldsman on the boundary ropes. We'll see it sail over him for a six.
Good delivery. The first one. Pointed up. Stood there to watch it.
Slower delivery, over cover, into the gap. For how many? One travel to the boundary ropes, should be back for two. Bit lazy in his attempt of and pulls it handsomely. That's going to be crowd killer. Six.
This man is not tired.
That's what he needs. Sweet connection. High and handsome.
Jarvis. Full toss has been thrown up in the air. This will go outside the stadium. Almost there. And that brings up the century of Rahmat. What a way to bring up. That is a super century.
How many? Fine leg up in the circle. On the next stump. Four runs.
He has a great four stepping out this time round. Finding the gap. Maybe. And yes, that's a boundary.
Into the stroke. What he does is stays there and just make sure that it hits the gap. Didn't try to hit it hard, just reaching for the ball.
That's the man of the match, of course, is none other than Rahmat Shah. A very fine 100 by Rahmat Shah. Batted really well. Rahmat, before you take the check, presented by Emma Shamim Oman, and also the trophy will be presented by Shafiqullah Stanikzai, the CEO of Afghanistan Cricket Board. And also Mr. Amar Sheikh. They'll present you with this trophy as well. So a lot of awards for you, but you really deserve the you batted today. Rahmat Shah, today's man of the match. Rahmat, a few words as well. Please come forward. Once again about your 100, you know, the way you batted, took a bit of time early on, but then you really blossomed into very fine innings, isn't it?
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. First of all, thanks to my dear Allah to perform well. Yeah, when I go to the wicket, I just stay on the wickets. So it takes some time and finish the bowler.
But overall, you know, we are seeing you bowl as well. Very handy with the ball, isn't it?
Yes, first 5 to 7 overs, I just stay on the wickets. So just stay on the wickets and take singles, rotate the strikes. And in the end, we have a lot of too many hard hitters. So my job is 35 to 40 overs to rotate the strike. In the end, I already are ready to finish the 50 overs.
Well done today, and all the best for the near future as well. Well done today.